This is Father Richard Holung of Missionaries of the Poor. Today we want to consider why the Lord announced that His vocation is to preach good news to the poor. Who are the poor? The poor are those who are humble of heart and who know that all came from God and all go back to God. And those who are poor realize in humility that they are simply servants of the Lord, created by the Lord, here to serve the Lord. There are also those who understand that all things that they possess will finally die and pass away. Blessed are the poor. The first of the Beatitudes that we see in St. Luke talks about people who have that disposition. Lord, all that I have belong to you, my time, my talent, my possessions.